This is why I never buy anything safe.